Really, it ties into Bart's whole conception of photographic ecstasy. When I'm looking at your pictures, I really feel like I understand it. I don't know. Do you know what I mean?
I haven't been deconstructed in a long time.
Who is this woman? She seems really intense.
I'm glad. I live for Lucy.
Well, it's just that I know this amazing photographer.
Bring her book. Actually, we've been trying to get her out of retirement. Haven't we, Liebchen?
You don't know Lucy Berliner?
Oh, all right, of course.
I thought she was living in Berlin.
Well, people were glomming on to something I was doing then.
I mean, I love the attention, but I just couldn't handle the impact.
The people at Frame think you're an amazing photographer.
I think you work as a souteneur right now.
I want Sid to be my editor.
James, nice to meet you.
I didn't know Sid had a boyfriend.
I haven't slept with Lucy.
You working up to it?
I don't know.
God damn it! I'm really expecting something outstanding from this.
She's breathing.
Oh, man.
The public has a 5-year memory, and that's it.
Got your power job and all that access. I mean, it's the real shit.
I think I'm kind of in love with you.
Look at yourself, Lucy.
This is what I care about. I mean, what do you care about, James?
I have a love issue and a drug problem. Or maybe I have a love problem and a drug issue. I don't know.